Now to some more news. The man accused of stealing US rapper Meek Mill's iPhone 14 Pro Max, Nuhu Sule, has made his first court appearance. Now, a 33-year-old scrap dealer appeared before an Accra Circuit Court on January 4, 2023, and was charged with stealing. Now, he pleaded not guilty and has been remanded into police custody. Now, Nuhu Sule is expected to reappear in court on January 17, 2023, and Sule was arrested on Friday, December 30, 2022, at his hideout in Accra.